is opening morning of turkey season here in Georgia, and it is a nice warm 33 degrees. So far I've not heard a single bird. I've been here about 30 minutes. I just got my blind set up, got my decoys set up outside, and just calling every 10-15 minutes, and I'll give it a few hours, see if we can't get one of these toms I've been seeing come into one of these decoys. There's a lot of hens that those toms are with right now, so it's going to be very difficult to call in one of these birds, but hopefully if I can get the hens to come in and get them to follow, they'll see this Jake decoy and come over here and hopefully give us a little show and maybe fight it a little bit and see if we can't get one down open in the morning. So let's sit here and try to stay warm and try to get a bird to come in. We'll catch you in a minute. Okay, we got one gobbling up on this ridge. So we'll see if we can get him come in. This Jake decoy. by themselves, to be honest with you. Because there are several hens out here. So when he started gobbling up on that ridge, I thought all those hens would be with him. But there's two Jakes that came in behind these two big toms. And I didn't think they was ever going to separate. I didn't want to kill both of them at the same time. So, which is good. They stayed together. I had both their heads. I could have killed both of them with one shot. But I only wanted to take the one out. And now I'll see if I can't get my crossbow out and tag another one with my bow this year. So, opening morning, I've been here maybe an hour and a half. And they put on a pretty good show. I really wanted to fight the decoy, but they just didn't want to, I guess. So, finally got a good shot and got him by himself so I wouldn't hit the other bird. And we got him down, so let's go take a look at him. Here's this bird. Got some pretty decent spurs on him for a mountain bird. These birds run these hills and wear their spurs down. As you can see, this one, as you can see, this one has a dull tip. This one, nice and sharp. That's a good spur. It's a pretty old bird. Take a look at his beard. Nice long beard. We're gonna hit 10 inches probably pretty easy on that one. So first morning, great success. See if we can't get one with our bow this year. Hicktown out.